One of the most common snakes in the Susquehanna Valley is the harmless northern water snake, but it looks a lot like the venomous copperhead, which you do not want to mess with. News 8's Jack Hubley helps a viewer tell the difference in tonight's wild moment.
Identifying snakes can be tricky. Most snakes here in the Susquehanna Valley are harmless. Still, there's the outside chance that you could run into a copperhead or a timber rattlesnake, either of which can ruin your day. So, if you're not sure what kind of snake it is, do not pick it up. Take a picture and send it to me here at News 8. That's what Roxanne Smeltzer did. She writes, I found this little guy in stones under the vent to my hot water heater. He had no yellow on his tail to indicate a copperhead, and garter snakes have stripes. Can you help me out? Roxanne, your little guy looks a lot like these little guys, northern water snakes. Northern water snakes can be pretty aggressive when you corner them, but they're non-venomous. Their bite is harmless. Now, your letter tells me you've been doing your research. Not many people know that newborn copperheads have yellow tails, but they soon lose that color, so it won't help you identify adults. Northern water snakes, of course, are usually found around water, but copperheads can also be found in low, rocky areas near water. So how can you tell them apart at a safe distance? You've probably heard the rule about copperheads having a V-shaped head and a slit eye pupil, like your cat's eye. Well, that's true, but I think there's a safer way to sort these snakes out at a safe distance. Check out the dark bands that go around this snake's body. You'll notice that they pinch tight as they go up over the spine, and they get wider as they go down the sides. The copperhead's bands are shaped like an hourglass or a bow tie. And that's just the opposite of the bands on a water snake. They're widest at the top and get narrow as they go down the sides. So, remember that rule. If the snake is wearing bow ties, do not touch. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
Okay. Jack says a copperhead's bite is almost never fatal, almost never, but is extremely painful. If you have a wildlife question for Jack, email it to news8@wgal.com, and you may see your answer on the air.